kinds of problems can he present with his size and athleticism combination?
Being able to extend plays. I mean, that's definitely going to be tough on the back end. Makes us, as the DBs, have to cover longer. Guys can are able to, you know, get open. But he's a good quarterback. We'll see what he has this week.